change in the locks, bought a home with French doors. And they're lovely to look at. And as you can see, normal French doors. Brand new locks from 10 minutes ago. Over here, always make sure you close top your French door. Same thing goes with the bottom. Close that up too. So, Ryan, you want to walk over here and make sure that those bottom and tops are secure. Give them a good shake. Give them a good shake. Okay. So now, come outside. And we'll walk the deadbolt. So, you want to check that. Deadbolt secure. And we'll lock the knob. Check that.
The knob
is secure. Okay. How long do you think it'll take me to get in?
2 seconds.
That's all I do all day. It can be done with a Slim Jim or a screwdriver. Your choice. French doors are not recommended.